Hello viewers. Welcome to another video. In this tutorial we will learn, what is power factor? Let's start by the definition of power factor. Power factor, PF, is the ratio of true or real power, P, measured in kilowatts, kW, to apparent power, S, in kilovolt amperes, kVA. Here you can see, this is very common power triangle. Base of triangle represents true power. The hypotenuse represents apparent power. This is angle theta. Power factor is represented by cos theta. If we take cos theta of the triangle, it is equal to true power, P, divided by apparent power, S. Now let's try to understand, what is the meaning of power factor? In what way does it affect our system? This is other form of power factor formula. Here, power factor is equal to real power over apparent power. An apparent power is the sum of real power plus reactive, or in other words, wasted power. It means, the value of cos theta, or power factor, is from 0 to 1. Power factor 0 means least efficient system. And power factor 1 means highly efficient system. The closer the value of real power, P, to the apparent power, S, the smaller is the value of wasted power or reactive power, Q, which results in power factor close to 1, and hence the overall system is more efficient. Now let's try to understand the effect of power factor with the help of an example. This example is called beer analogy. Here you can see a mug full of beer. The mug represents apparent power, kVA, which is the power being delivered by the utility. Beer represents active power or useful power, kW, and the foam represents reactive power, kVAR, which is the wasted power or lost power. Now here you see, that for same mug, the lesser the foam appears at the top, the more beer can be accommodated in the mug. At the end, we will now see, what is the power factor of different types of electrical circuits. Power factor is also an angle between voltage and current. In resistive circuits, the voltage and current are in phase. The angle is zero. And power factor is unity. In inductive circuits, the current lags the voltage by 90 degrees. And power factor is zero. In purely capacitive circuits, the voltage lags the current by 90 degrees. And hence the power factor is zero. I hope you clearly understand, what is power factor? For more interesting videos, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thanks for watching.